Ignition sequence start. Ignition sequence start.
Get ready for liftoff.
It's
T minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal.
BBC Radio 1. The launch pad to your weekend.
It's Annie.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
You're ready for that.
The
hard stuff. You get my heart, but.
Thank you so much to Greg James. Hello.
You can't stop.
Annie Mac here, and a studio full of people limbering up for a big weekend. We're doing lunges, we're jumping up and down, we're getting the energy in. So begins 12 hours of solid dance music, only on BBC Radio 1. Feels good. Who says she's only been on 2 minutes. Hashtag tunes, hashtag shoulders. Hello to Ding Dong, hello to Elle, hello Timo Ritson, hello Nick Walsh, hello Ricardo, Jamie from Twitter. Someone going, Festive Friday. Yeah, should we call it that? Let's call it that for the rest of the day. Today is officially Festive Friday. All about the Christmas parties. All about the last minute panic buying. I got out of the cab and went to a shop briefly on my way to work. Had to queue to get into the shop and queue to get out of the shop. Had a minor breakdown in about 3.5 minute period of Christmas shopping. So good luck, all of you last minute shoppers. But tonight we look forward to one of the biggest Friday nights of the year. The last Friday before Christmas. The last chance to get it all out of your system. Are you raving? Hating his life. Big up to all of you who've decided to use this show as just a chance to get everything sorted for Christmas. We just did a little Christmas present opening session before we went on air. Festive Friday. Feeling good. Right, tonight, as well as playing new stuff, we are looking back at some of our favourite musical moments of the year. The Storm Queen, Look Right Through, the Got Some Mix. And right now, one of the tunes of the summer. MK on the remix of My Head is a Jungle. Johnson's Jack Guest, Tim, Alicia Kell, loving the tunes tonight, making them feel ravey.
My head is a jungle.
Graham Angus, who says, is it too late to put up a tree, or is Festive Friday the cut-off? No, it's never too late, unless it's Christmas Day. Go, Graham, go, go, go. So emotional.
And my troubles are gone with the wind. It's just me and the ground beneath my feet. I feel so alive.
Jason Status featuring Jacob Banks, Alive. Okay, music tonight sounds like this. Amazing Friend Within mix of Solution. Disclosure have a brand new remix album out of their album Settle, and we're going to be playing a one Predator. Amazing remix of Stimulation. You tell I'm hungover. Right. Exclusive, Magician on the remix of Clean Bandit. And then tonight in the mini mix, I said we're looking back a little bit. So we picked out our two favourite, not all-time favourite, but just the ones that we thought were really interesting from the year gone by. One from Cam Blaster, entirely dedicated to robots. 5 minutes of robots, robotic voices and robotic music. Incredible. You will hear that mini mix in about 20 minutes' time. And then Friend Within, who we love. One of our favourite new producers of 2014. We're going to repeat his mini-mix that he did, which is entirely a musical homage to the city of Liverpool. Such a fun mix. You'll hear that after 8 o'clock tonight. Also, looking back at all our favourite special deliveries of the year. So, yeah, some nice retrospectives. This is another artist that really came through this year for us, Kove, K-O-V-E, on the More Than A Lot label. Chasing Status' own label. This is a big track for us this summer. It's called Searching.
I hold my hand down to the light. I don't wanna be blind. I wanna see it all.
Searching, such a versatile producer as well. It's on a really big house monster called Love For You that we've been hammering to. This is a track that's kind of crept through this year and become really popular and getting a big old release next year. Route 94 and My Love. Hands in the air.
Bye.
Big up Lizzie, frantically packing for home. She says, thank you for the music. Hello to Victoria, loving the tunes tonight. Isabel, raving in the car on the way home from Brighton. So many people making that long journey home for Christmas, but what a lovely journey it is. This is Friend Within on the remix of Solution. One of my favourite tracks to play out this year. Absolutely love this. Listening live from the States. It's 20 past one and she is behaving. Thank you to all of you locked in from the States. I know loads of you listen. And big up to Harry, who's really desperately trying to behave, but it's hard. He said, especially when it's hashtag Festive Friday. So he's going to start wrapping his prezzies. Okay, some new music now from Le Youth featuring Dominique Young Unique. Dance With Me. For this, a remix from MK. Just around the corner, that mini mix from Cam Blaster, which is all about robots. Special delivery with this original of this track. What was this dog called again, Claire? Was it Sid or Graham or something really non-doggy? He's got a big British bulldog. Love that story. And he sleeps with him in the bed every night and he snores. My favourite Le Youth fact. And that the MK mix of Dance With Me featuring Dominique Young Unique. Right, 7:30 on Friday night. Festive Friday night. And time for our first mini mix. This is courtesy of young French, very talented producer called Cam Blaster. And it's his robot. Mini mix.
This is Animax Mini Mix.
Okay.
Welcome to the dawn. You've just accessed the now experience. This experience is great for dancers.
You are always on my mind. You are always on my mind. You are always on my mind. always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Cam Blaster, you genius. I absolutely love that mini mix. I love the ones that have themes, that have concepts. People have really thought about it. And that one, all about robots and robotic music. And you can have it. You can own it if you like. You can listen to it as much as you like. Go to the Radio 1 website, go to my pages, click on the mini mix download. Boom! It's yours.
Oh, oh, oh! Christmas Day on BBC Radio 1.
The best of my playlist.
9 hours of back-to-back celebrity playlists hosted by some of your favourite Radio 1 artists, including...
Hello, I'm James Arthur.
Yours truly, Jason Derulo.
Vampire Weekend.
30 Seconds to Mars.
This is Oli Murs.
Me, Tiny Temper.
Yeah, yeah.
And more. Find out what tunes get them dancing and which songs inspired them and why.
The best of my playlist. Christmas Day on BBC Radio 1.
Hey, hands up if you want to hear an amazing remix of Disclosure Stimulation. So many hands. This one courtesy of Predator. P-R-E-D-I-T-A-H. So good. UK vibes. of many remixes taken from the new Disclosure special edition of Settle, an album entirely made of remixes. Some pretty incredible names on there. People like DJ Premier, Larry Heard, and some newer people like this, Predator, putting a very UKG spin on Stimulation. Disclosure have had an all right year. I mean, just crazy how well they've done this year. How fast their ascent has happened. So delighted for those two.
BBC.
Wagwan, this is Annie Mac on Radio 1.
Radio 1.
Big up to Dion, who says, okay, so now I want to go out. Damn you, Annie Mac. My bad, Dion. Brand new music in this week, courtesy of Huxley on Will Saul's Oz label. The whole EP is amazing. This track, it's called Creeper. Huxley, track called Creeper. Hi Reese, who says probably shouldn't be listening to Annie Mac when I'm not going out. Callum then says you can't stay in if Annie Mac is on. Fiona saying this show's making me want to go out, then I look out my window, hashtag duvet night. I know, it's horrible weather outside, Fiona. Big up to Sahara, feeling the festive vibes and looking forward to a brother coming home from Australia to Belfast. Hashtag Christmas surprise. Yay! Friday night. We are live with you on BBC Radio 1 all the way up to Pete Tong. He's got a massive show for you tonight. Calvin Harris and Tiesto. Get ready for that. Another little retrospective musical moment. We loved this. Wookiee featuring Eliza Doolittle and a track called The Hype.
Haven't you heard? I'm a dreamer.
On Wookiee, The Hype. Eliza Doolittle also featured on Disclosure's You and Me, which was a special delivery for us in this year. And looking ahead on the show, the last half an hour, special delivery special. That makes sense. Nearly half an hour of all our favourite special deliveries from the year. That is tunes that have been brought in here to be played exclusively for the first time. So some really exciting music going to be hearing from the likes of Chase and Status, Disclosure, Julio Bashmore, MK, Breach. I won't give them all away. But suffice to say, lots of bangers to end the show. And come say hi. Twitter, @R1Dance. You can text us on 81199. You can go to our Facebook and say hello to us there. Sam has just put a picture up of me and a badger having a photo together. You have to see it to believe it. Did try and make a pretty dad joke by saying we have Can Badger in the mini mix, but I told them not to do it. But it's too late now because I've just said it on the radio. Sorry, Sam. Can Badger, incredible. Hey, this one came in literally last night, courtesy of Scottish producer Hostage. It's called In the Back.
Things you do,
There you go. Absolutely loving that. Hostage in the back. He's such a wicked producer. All right. With good intentions. Just go out. Hey, on Christmas Day on Radio 1, we are doing an Ibiza retrospective. I mean, as we just said, nothing makes you think of Christmas more than an Ibiza rewind show. All day on Christmas Day, you can listen back to the finest moments of Ibiza 2013. One of those moments being Fred V and Graphics in the mix for B-Traits when she was covering this show in August of this year. This, such a moment. It's called Major Happy. Something rather Christmassy about this song as well. Quite twinkly and sparkly. Gearing up for Tiësto and Calvin Harris in Manchester tomorrow night. Hashtag vodka. Yeah, Tiësto and Calvin Harris currently doing a massive arena tour of the UK. In London tonight, Manchester tomorrow. And very important news. In on the show tonight with Mr. Pete Tong from 9 till 11. It's a must listen if you're a fan. I know Tiësto and Calvin, great buddies, so they must be having the time of their life on this tour. Hopefully you'll hear some stories. And hello to Nancy Tarrant, who is going to a nativity-themed party tonight. She says she cannot wait. It's quite good, that, because there's only, you know, about 9 different characters that you can dress up as. This makes it really easy. Donkey, Jesus, Mary, Joseph, 3 kings. Shepherd, maybe? Sheep? Pretty easy. Right, let's keep it on a big synthy epic vibe. Oof. This is a firm favourite on the show team. Grum.
massive juggernaut of a track. This is called The Theme. To Fran, having great memories of Ibiza, and Poppy, who's sat in her car with this show really loud enough for everyone else to enjoy. She says, that's it. So generous, Poppy, sharing this show with everyone around you, whether they like it or not.
BBC Radio 1.
Annie Mac. Radio 1.
Let's look ahead for one sec. To a tune that at the end of next year we'll be looking back on, and there'll be so many amazing memories attached, because you know that this song is going to go places next year. You know that we are going to be raving to it in Ibiza, under the stars, on the beach, at festivals. Bring it on. Sir Duke Dumont featuring Jax Jones, this is I Got You.
About the nativity play party, saying, what about the ox, honey? I had to play the ox once. Worst role ever. Forgot about the ox, Matt. Gutted. How do you dress up as an ox? Hello to Ryan, Don, everyone. So in love with this Duke Dumont tune. Ben in Bristol says, it makes me want to go out every single week. What is it? Is it the steel pans? Is it the Whitney Houston vocal? Is it the big, shimmery, summery vibe? I don't know, Ben, but it works, doesn't it? So good. And that song started on the radio on this very show just a few weeks ago. That is what we call a special delivery. Duke hand-delivered it to us. We played it on the radio for the first time. And we end the show tonight with a best of special deliveries. So looking back at all the big tunes that got brought here first and played for the first time. Hey, this guy we have high hopes for in 2014, Ether Woods. The track is called Spoken, remixed by another fine drum and bass producer, Spy. Stripping wallpaper with a cheeky glass of wine. That's Etherwood, Spoken, the SPI Spy remix. And Etherwood, someone that we're watching for next year. We had an album out this year, it's really good. And January next year, we've decided to ask 5 people to do mini mixes, people that we really think are going to go and blow up in 2014. Etherwood, one of those guys. So you'll be hearing a mini mix from Etherwood in January 2014. Okay. We have about 15 minutes left before the next mini mix from Friend Within. It is a 5-minute homage to the city of Liverpool. First of all, though, Mike Mago on the remix of Laura Welsh.
I wanna see the rest of you.
I can't get next to you.
I can't get next to you.
You're undiscovered.
I wanna see the rest of you.
I can't get next to you.
I can't get next to you.
You're undiscovered.
I wanna see the rest of you.
I can't get next to you.
I can't get next to you.
You're undiscovered.
I wanna see the rest of you.
I can't get next to you.
You're
Kitty, who says, there's no way I'm going out. I have to conserve money and energy for New Year's Eve. But Anna, you do bring a strong argument for going out tonight. Hashtag dilemma. Thank you to you, babe. 81199 if you want to say hi. House Classic after this.
More, even more Christmas. More.
It's Christmas.
Ramming Christmas down your chimney. Christmas in your face. Even more Christmas. Merry Christmas to Radio One and All.
Through this summer, and loads of records like that, kind of hip hop, screwed up, slowed down vocals over house beats, working well. Columbo did it. There's a lot of Amin Edge stuff. Hey, this was a moment this year. Scream on the remix of Duke Dumont, MNEK, and AME's Need You. Disco! Inching ever closer to that friend within mini mix, and then half an hour of the best of Special Deliveries 2013.
Together, turning down the lights. Need you 100. Need you 100%. I wanna be the one you tell all your friends about. Baby, I'll be the one you just can't do without. You gotta give me everything, baby, and no doubt. Give me 100. Need you 100. Need you 100%. I wanna be the one you tell all your friends about. Baby, I'll be the one you just can't do without. You gotta give me everything, baby, ain't no doubt. Give me 100. Need you
'Cause that's the second Duke Dumont track we played tonight. New and then old. Had to be done. Thank you to Tracy Gibson, who says, this is my track of 2013. I love it, Annie. And Joe. Getting ready to go out tonight with everyone from uni. Says hashtag step into Christmas. Hashtag BBCR1. Let's do this. Okay, last one before we hand over to the mini mix. One of our drum and bass tunes of the year had to be done. Andy C. Quite literally a workout.
Radio 1.
to Jake Wright, who says, Andy Ski for Christmas number one. Can you imagine? I do. And Matt, crazy with anticipation for the Friend Within Mini Mix. Sounds of Liverpool Mini Mix. He says, can't wait to get himself up there on Boxing Day. I will be there on New Year's Eve. Can't wait. Midnight moment at Chibuku. Okay. It's time for Mini Mix number two. It's all about Liverpool and Friend Within. Let's do this.
This is Animax Mini Mix. Mix.
What's it all about? I'll be.
Liverpool FC is hard as hell.
My idea is to build Liverpool up with an up and up intervention.
Oh, yeah!
You to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing.
That's wrong. Let's not get these things terribly wrong.
Whoa, 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 whoa. The female at her speech, she says more than living though.
Hey, does this train stop? Does this train stop on Miss Eastside? Whoa, we're together now. We're together.
I'm back in Liverpool and everything seems the same, but I worked something out last night that changed this little.
This is what I was trying to play here.
Once again, more the renegade master.
People who've got Corgi registered friends.
When you want
talking about it.
Amazing. That is a Friend Within homage to Liverpool Mini Mix. So good. You can have it. We're giving it away on our website as per the Mini Mix download. Up for grabs. Go get it. One click and it's yours. Go to my pages and go to the Mini Mix download button. And from here until 9 o'clock is all about the best of the special deliveries. Kicking off with Breach, Everything You Never Had.
September falls, autumn champion. Hounded down blazer, I'm catching my head. Never on time, that's the way it goes. Dragging my heels down Atlantic Road. The thin girl's clothes, they kept me safe when no one was home. They did a night they wanted for. Never wanted for anything more. You take my hand when I cut my knee. You kiss it better, you heal me. You and I, when it gets too much, you're by my side, you pick me up. In secondhand clothes, they keep me safe when the world is cold.
So from Breach to MK Always, remixed by Route 94. Route 94 came in and delivered this himself. Defected Record, represent. Proving to be such a big track. We are listening to the best of the special deliveries 2013. Doing the living room shuffle with Marcella and Claire. Loving the tunes. Thomas says, stop it, Annie, I'm trying to stay in. Nope. We are relentless, Thomas, and it's not stopping here. Pete Tong, gonna smash it in 15 minutes time. Ooh. Who is releasing a solo album next year. Very exciting times. Julio Bashmore representing PMR Records. I'm so excited to be able to play this first time on the radio. Peppermints. Featuring the beautiful vocals of Jessie Ware.
Hold on, special delivery coming through.
Hold on, special delivery coming through.
this song. I think February next year is when it's coming out. Julio Bashmore and Peppermint. So good. Right. 12 minutes until Pete Tong o'clock. He's got such a huge show. Calvin Harris and Tiesto doing exclusive mixes for his show. Also in conversation with them. Also, very importantly, Pete will be announcing the Essential Mix of the Year on his show tonight. And you will then be able to hear that Essential Mix tonight, 1 a.m. to 3 a.m. I was asked to judge it. Me and I think 7 or 8 other bods in and around the building. So yeah, you will find out who wins the Essential Mix of the Year accolade, and then you will be able to hear that Essential Mix from 1 till 3. Scream and Benga before that. They've got a Best of the Year show going in the mix with all their favourite tracks of 2013. And then Annie Nightingale at 3. And good old Robbie the Bank at 5 a.m. Okay, next up in our special delivery special mix. Disclosure, You and Me featuring Eliza Doolittle. Special delivery coming through. Pop, pop, pop. We kind of did this just so we could play the jingles the whole time as well. Right. Really big moment for us was when the legend that is Errol Alkan came in to debut his first ever original EP. History in the Making. It started on the show. It's been so well received since then. The track is called Bang. Alkan. Okay. Incredible event last night where I saw Errol, an event called Dispatchio, hosted by James Murphy from LCD Sound System and Dave and Steph, the Duali brothers, Soulwax, where they basically brought an humongous sound system into Hammersmith Town Hall and did a 4-hour epic DJ set. It was rather special. Well done to them. And this, Bang, by Errol Alkan, his first original release. Incredible stuff. So don't go anywhere if you've just tuned in. Such a massive night of dance music ahead here on Radio 1. Pete Tong announcing Essential Mix of the Year and huge guest lineup. Tiësto and Calvin Harris currently touring the UK. Coming in on Pete's show, each bringing an exclusive DJ mix and lots of banter and chat as well. There's an incredible photograph of them all with Santa hats on, which is a must-see. And that's it from us. We are back next week. Essential Mix specials. I'll be announcing my favourite Essential Mix ever with Pete Tong, Daft Punk, that's all I'm saying. Happy Christmas! Back on Sunday for Musical Hot Water Bottles.
Can it ever be enough? And let's go back to the beginning. Or will it be the end of us?
Tell me what you mean. Tell me what you need.